there's gonna be such a dynamic addition to this Mets clubhouse. He's a game changer on both sides of the ball, not just offensively, but defensively. He's such a dynamic player. So he's a generational type player. He's a guy who, you know, health considering, could be a Hall of Fame guy when this is all wrapped up. Could go into the Hall of Fame as a New York Met. But otherwise, I mean, this is a guy who I think is going to be the face of New York City baseball potentially over the course of the next 10 years. And he's such a dynamic dude. I'm so excited to watch him.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity, to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you captured, just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity, choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. No, he won't have it, he knows. His whole back to these ropes, it don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his health in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his health in the music, the moment you own it.
Believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified.